Let's go. Still Snoop Dogg and D.I.
Guess who's back?